Hey guys, this is Robert, and here is a package. So let's open it up and see what's inside. So I got a laptop cool pad because my laptop's getting pretty hot these days. So this one comes with two fans. It's apparently supersonic. It has LEDs around the box. Here's more features. It has five level height. Adjustable, large airflow, anti-skid plate. This is a black and blue LEDs, has a switch to turn lights on and off and adjust the speeds. And then here are air volume, noise level, fan dimension. And it uses USB 2.0 with a pass-through. All right. Okay, also around the box, just there. Information here, and then we can open so it's just the pad here. Has their contact information, because you're gonna need that when you're cooling, apparently. Shrink wrapped, has a USB pass through here, or USB cord. Here's the two fans. I guess instructions. Here's the two USBs in the back. All right, an adjustable fan. Nothing on the side here. And yeah, that is it here. So let's open it up, test it out. Make sure everything works. Okay. Through the mesh, you can see the controller, fans. Let's look through the instructions real quick. Open and let the back stand. Put a laptop on cooler in the right place. Connect laptop and cooler with USB cord. Turn on laptop with cooler power on. Okay. So here's a stopper when you angle it. And here you adjust the angle. Yeah. Looks like you just plug in the USB to one of these. It doesn't specify which one you plug it into. Okay, so I'm gonna plug in here. This is off. It's my USB. Turn on the switch. There's no actual switch to turn off the LED. Just turn on and off. Put it on the other side. Works the same. And that's it. If you are interested in this item, the link will be in the description below. Using that link, you will help support the channel. So thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share the video, and I will see you next time.